What is going on, guys? Check out that view back there. We are still self-isolating, and I can't say we're bored, but you know,
too many things to do.
There are too many things to do. But we want to thank those people out there that are working the front lines, the health workers, and I have some in my family. Karen was once in the health field, so we are sure thankful for you guys. Yes. Also, you guys working the grocery stores, keeping us stocked.
Oh my, yes.
Yeah, so, but, you know, there's not a lot of humor out there, and we're going through some of our old footage, and I couldn't help it. We just need some damn jokes.
Yeah.
I'm going to put a counter right up here, and we're going to see how many damn jokes we can come up with on this tour of Hoover Dam. We took that tour and filmed that a long time ago, so don't worry about the references in the video or... it was filmed a long time ago, before all this happened.
We're not going to say when.
No. But have fun with it. We had fun with it.
Yes.
We're glad that hopefully it make a couple people out there laugh. And
Maybe.
They're that bad. They're not that bad.
Tom, this one's for you.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, guys, we're going to start the video. The first clip is going to be one of my favorite movies. Well, not all-time favorite, but Vegas Vacation with Chevy Chase. And they're going to lead us off on this. Don't worry, I'm not going to start that counter until we start making some damn jokes. See you guys.
Hoover Dam, over 1,000 feet wide and 727 feet to the bottom.
Where can I buy some bait around here?
Oh, I love electricity. Eddie says we're going to get some soon.
This way, please. The tour is about to start.
Welcome, everyone. I am your damn guide, Arnie. Now, I'm about to take you through a fully functioning power plant. So please, no one wander off the damn tour. And please take all the damn pictures you want. Now, are there any damn questions?
Yeah, where can I get some damn bait?
Eddie.
This way, please.
Oh, see the guy running up the hill over there?
Mm-hmm.
That's the $39 tour.
You only get to go up there.
And look at the helicopter. And they say that it's kind of a helicopter-like view once you're up there. We just got out of the Hoover Dam Lodge. Had a little bit of breakfast over there. It's nice in there. I didn't see a problem with it. They're kind of getting beat up on the reviews. I didn't see a problem with it. There's not many people in there.
Yeah.
Very quiet. Unfortunately, we have to get across the road. So I'm going to put down the camera. And the next time I turn it on is probably going to be when we get over to Hoover Dam. We will see you guys then. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Okay, guess what, guys? So, we're almost to the Hoover Dam. And, of course, what was the line that I had before? I think it's time for the damn jokes.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
And for everything... For everything cool, there's a damn line. Right?
We just had to be one of those people.
We do have to be one of those people. Yes, we are waiting in the damn line. See? There's a damn line. It only gets better from here.
Thank you.
saw some sheep up on the hill by the security. So first of all, it's dam security. And those sheep, those were dam sheep.
Dam sheep.
All over this place, there's these dam power lines. Annie, guess where we're at? We're on the dam road. So as we drive across, we go from Nevada to Arizona. Right now we're on the Nevada side. But you know where we are when we get a little bit further here? We're on the damn state line. So the very first time that I saw Hoover Dam, the water was, I'd have to say, probably about the second screen down on when you get to the screen coming down. It's even lower, much lower. So it is going down. Kind of scary. What's that? 10 screens down, yeah. Yeah. Being used, it hasn't been used in 35 plus years. Would that not make an awesome water slide? Yeah. That would be awesome. Would you pay good money to go down that? Check that out, guys. There's a paddle wheeler down on the lake down there. There must be a tour company or I don't know. That's pretty cool. That's a lot of damn signs.
I'm ignoring you and your dumb jokes.
Lost the dam. You got Arizona time. And Nevada time on the other side here. I'll show you. But since Arizona doesn't, they don't do the daylight savings time, they should be the same, right?
Right now it's the same.
Okay, all right. We'll see. So you get over to this side and you're on Nevada time. Hey, honey. Look at the damn time.
Wait.
So, these are the ladies of the dam. And the deal with these, you have to rub their toe for good luck. That's why the just rub their damn toes. Oh yeah, there you go. Oh, I know.
6 pound
socket. They should have taken the elevator. So the first part of the dam tour, when you come in, you have to wait in the dam line for a damn movie. One thing that you need to be prepared for is hot in this damn room. So the movie was pretty good. It's a little getting a little dated, but I just wanted to point out this nice damn view. There we go. That's a pretty cool view.
just got on the elevator. We're going up to the observation tower, and I think this is the last damn elevator we have to get on. They run you all over the place. Oh, we're going out this way. We'll show you the view as soon as we get outside. On a bosun's chair.
It has been said that in the shadow of Hoover Dam, one feels that the future is limitless, that we have in our grasp the power to achieve. Thank you for coming and seeing today's
break. Which is old. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Big cables.
One feels that the future is limitless.
I want to roll a basketball down it. I was just telling Karen. So, put a hoop down there. At the top.
How high would it come back up?
I don't know. Like a Super Bowl or something? Yeah, that would be cool. I don't see any cell phones down there or anything, but I imagine they get their share of them. Kind of that wall right there along that wall. Must have a cell phone cleanup crew. I have got the wristband around the camera here.
Good thing.
Left side.
Thank you.
Nice. We get to look for the fish, but I don't know if we can get over the other side right now. That was the end of our tour. The Hoover Dam is always pretty interesting. Wow. A lot of people here today. Yeah, I think it was due to the school being out for spring break, is just be my guess. So, we just got photobombed. But we are walking out. So what did you think of the dam?
Damn, that was great.
Oh.
Okay, I gave in. I'm sorry.
Well, I always have a blast. We'll be back here again someday. I only have one thing that I need to add, and then we can close this video out with it. Where is our damn car?
I'm